What do you think buyers should keep in mind right now with purchasing real estate here in Silicon Valley?
So if I had a megaphone, right? I'd be on the street, right? Like at the flea market or like a rally or downtown, one of the jazz festivals. Go buy a house right now. Why? Because the market was on an incline going up. And right now, it's in a dip. That's the cool part. Nobody knows what's going on. They can only project, oh my God, the market's gonna crash because it's been going up, and now it's time. But our economy is so strong right now that doesn't justify it crashing in any way. There isn't anything that anybody's actually even talking about that where there's a disaster coming where you would actually see a market crash. However, it is taking a dip. A lot of buyers are pushing back, not wanting to buy, and more houses are coming on the market. So basically, it's allowing the buyers that exist to basically kind of negotiate a little bit, kind of get to pick. Now the buyers are kind of, they're having the ability to just pick a property, you know? It's not like, oh, I gotta take this one and that's that. If I don't take this one, I'm basically never gonna live in Silicon Valley. Now you got choices. So go buy your house now, you know what I mean? Go get yourself a great realtor and have them negotiate the deal that you want, because it's happening now. It's a potentially a small window where you have that luxury. And if you have any idea about Silicon Valley real estate, a lot of the times those windows don't exist. And it's always, you know, this is the only thing on the market. And either take that or don't buy anything. But now there's a little bit more inventory. You got a few more choices. I think it's fantastic for the buyers and fantastic for the sellers too. You got choices. That's what I would say. Glad a megaphone.